17 points for Jeremy, 6 of 8 shooting tonight, 3 for 4 behind the three-point line. Patrick Beverley showing his toughness.
Now let's take a look at Patrick Beverley. I think this is a foul right here. He gets hit with the body after he makes it, but what a finish.